There were people that were born on a farm and they lived to be 80 years old and they were never off the farm. I remember reading a story of this lady by the name of Kime, and she lived down in the Holy Valley. And she had never been off the farm from the time she was a little baby until she was 80 or 90 years old. They just stayed there.